Spider-Man might be one of Marvel's most beloved heroes, but have you ever wondered if his powers could actually exist in real life? Let's take a deep dive into the science of spiders. In the comics and movies, Spidey sticks to walls like a Gecko. Real spiders do this using tiny microscopic hairs called setae on their legs, which grip surfaces through van der Waals forces, basically weak electrical attractions between molecules. The problem? For a human the size of Peter Parker, you'd need hairy hands and feet the size of a dining table to actually stick to walls. So, unless Spider-Man grows freakishly big gecko feet, this one's a stretch. Spider-Man can lift cars, stop trains, and hold back entire buildings. Real spiders are incredibly strong. Some can lift up to 50 times their body weight. If humans had that scaling, Peter could casually bench press a bus. But here's the catch. Strength doesn't scale perfectly with size. As creatures get bigger, their strength to weight ratio drops. That means Peter Parker wouldn't actually get spider strength just by being bitten. Now, what about his most iconic power? Web shooters. Spiders make silk stronger than steel of the same thickness, while being incredibly light and flexible. But shooting webs out of your wrist like silly string? Not happening. Real spiders have multiple spinnerets on their abdomen to carefully weave webs. So if Peter shot webs naturally, it'd probably be out of his butt.
Like, does it just come out of your wrists, or does it come out of anywhere else?
Only the wrists.
Spider-Man's spidey sense lets him detect danger before it happens. Real spiders don't see the future, but they do have extremely sensitive hairs and vibration sensors that let them detect the tiniest movement or sound. Some can even sense changes in air pressure when a predator approaches. So while spider sense isn't exactly real, having heightened senses inspired by spiders isn't completely crazy. Some spiders have up to 8 eyes with incredible night vision, especially jumping spiders. If Peter inherited that, he might see in low light way better than us, though probably at the cost of looking a little bug-eyed. Spiders are quick, agile predators. Jumping spiders, for example, can leap more than 50 times their body length. Scaled up, Peter's city-swinging parkour makes some sense, though physics still makes his moves way more stylish than realistic. Still, science or not, Spider-Man will always stick with us.